Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.1, Problem 1. This is Section 3.1, Problem 1. It says, consider the data 19, 11, 43, 96, 34, 19, and 51. Find the mean, find the median, and find the mode. So for the mean, we're looking for the average. So what we're going to do is add 19 plus 11 plus 43 plus 96 plus 34 plus 19 plus 51. And that total will get divided by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, because there are 7 data values. So with your calculator, you can add up the top, and it would add up to 273. And we will divide that by 7, again, because there's 7 data values. And that's not something that divides that easily without a calculator, so you would go 273 divide by 7 equals, and a calculator will tell you right away that it's 39. So the mean is 39. And again, we got that by adding all the data values and dividing by how many data values we had. Now next, B, find the median. The median is the middle number in the list. So what we need to do is put this list in order, find out if we have an even or odd amount of data, and then find the middle. So the smallest data value is 11. The next is 19. Then we have 19 again. Then next is 34. After that is 43. And then 51. And 96. And I should have 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 is an odd number, so with an odd amount of data, there should be one data value right in the middle. And the 34 is the middle value. There are 3 values to the left of it, or smaller, and also 3 values to the right of it, or larger, so the middle value is 34. And finally, find the mode. The mode is the most common or the most repeated data value. So if you look, the only one that's repeated is 19. So the mode is 19.